find a superintendent right down that line of chemical tanks.
Thanks a lot.
Shortly after I got out of the tank, the police arrived. We gave them a description of the men who got away and left them guarding the place. I don't think anything will happen up there for a while.
There's a couple of things I want to ask you. You boys have done pretty well so far. What do you think of the case you're on?
Well, it's occurred to me that 39013 has an uncanny knowledge of everything that happens in this household.
What do you mean?
Well, simply this. Isn't it possible that some member of this household might be a spy?
Yeah, I thought of that. But except for you three, there isn't a soul in the house who hasn't been here for years.
Well, how about Stanley? How long has he been with Grandpa?
About 20 years.
What is it, old fellow?
Probably just a mouse.
Shame on you, Tuffy, growling at mice.
That dog belonging to those circus boys nearly gave me away a few moments ago. Now he's dangerous. Get rid of him.
All right.
Did you think I wouldn't be here in time? Why, we got a full minute left. You needn't worry. I'll always be here in time to fill this. course, if anything happens to detain me, your prison sentence will be abruptly terminated. When you brought me here, you said you were going to make me experience all the tortures of mine that you went through in prison. Surely you were not in constant fear of death? I'm seeing to it that the torments which I suffered during 15 years were experienced by you in a much shorter time.
Move over. He was trying to catch them. I guess we'd better get back. Here, Tubby. Come on, Tubby. Atta boy. Come on, Tubby.
No, of course not. The dog's just vicious.
Oh, no, he's not. He wouldn't harm anyone without good reason.
I tell you, I've never done anything to him.
You didn't hire those men to do away with him, did you?
I don't know what you're talking about. I refuse to stand for any more of these insults.
He must have done something to Tuffy.
That man will bear watching.
Stanley's usefulness is over. I'm afraid he's due for a change.
Why, what happened?
Ah, he's gotten himself under suspicion. Once they start questioning him, I'm afraid he'll crack.
In that case, he better just quietly disappear.
No, I got a better plan than that. See that the black sedan's in the garage tonight. What do you think? Oh, so you're the one.
Yeah. Those three dead devils in the dark. I had to do something. They suspect me.
I understand. But you're sure you're not the one that's been handing out those other warnings?
Oh, I swear it.
Then this note would have done you no good. The Red Circle, whoever he is, would have warned those circus fellas to disregard it.
But what am I to do?
Well, if you were to take a little business trip, it wouldn't arouse suspicion, would it?
That might do it.
Then as soon as I get rid of the daredevils, you can come back. Take the black sedan.
All right. I'll let you know where I am.
Doctor.
Good morning.
Ah, food.
Good morning.
Put it right here, Snowflake.
Morning, Snowflake.
Morning.
What you will find in the garage is not suicide.
Garage? I wonder what that means.
I don't know, but we're going to find out.
Sure looks like suicide.
The card said it's not suicide.
Find Dixon. Tell him to call the coroner.
Yes, sir.
I'll shut the motor off.
Waste. Footprints.
Somebody's been on top of this car.
There's some of this waste up there in that spring. Stanley was standing on top of this car, using this waste to stop something from coming out of that sprinkler. Couldn't have been water because everything around here is dry. Somebody close the door. Try the other doors. I'll turn on the car lights. We gotta get those doors open. First, give us a hand.